Can I have a word outside with you, Miss Ferguson? No.
Forget it, Adams. You're on your own now.
I know she's a bit boring, but who would ever...
God, how naive can you get?
Where's Angel?
Well, she was by the dormant again.
Yeah, and one guess where she is now.
Bloody fault, I was too soft on her, and now Dot's paying. Well, I'm going to find her, and this time we're going to do the job properly. Come on, girls.
Mrs. Morris, you've got to help me.
What's going on?
The others are after me.
Well, what have you done?
Open the gate.
If you wish to admit to any crime you're involved in, I could take you to the gate.
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, you've got to protect me. It's your job. They're going to kill me.
I know my job. Don't waste my time.
Come back! Mrs. Morris! Help me! Mrs. Morris! Oh, no! No! Let me go!
What a shame. I was hoping to fix you myself, Adams.
I shouldn't have done this. Look at me. Look at me. I said look at me! You hypocrite! You hate the screws. You're always whinging about stupid old Dot. You'll pay for this.
Hey, Adams.
Shut up! You bitches! I'll get you all for this. Do you hear me, Desmond?
These prices, eh? You know, I could be forced to have a little flutter myself. Where are they racing?
Caulfield today.
She's gone.